Once upon a time, there were three virtuous girls. I take them with me on my evangelism tours, and they work with me. My name is Paul. This is Hope. She's the most progressive and forward-looking of my angels, so she's always willing to try out the latest technology.
Yeah, hope, sure. You know what it means when Paul says he has hope in being resurrected? It means he's uncertain of it. He only hopes he'll be resurrected.
Not exactly, Mr. McKenzie. And that's the story of my angel Hope. Short but sweet. See you next time.